you will forgive me if I don't join you for the minute. I have already had dinner and have one or two matters of business to attend to.
Turned quite warm all of a sudden, hasn't it? Wasn't a dress.
Give me the ambassador. Very well, then wake him. Ah, ambassador, you were asleep? How sad. I wish to tell you of my interview with the foreign secretary. It concerned, of course, my having ordered the arrest of Wolfstein. Sir Edward is disturbed that at the moment we have not been able to think up a charge, which makes it rather awkward. Yes, it was careless of me, I admit, but I have been so busy all the evening. What? Yes, yes, my dear fellow, you can speak freely. There's no one here.
Uncarpathian activities. Yes, that would be most amusing. But what has chiefly disturbed Sir Edward is the fact that these stupid Americans have protested.
Some nonsense about political freedom and democratic rights. You know what children the Americans are in matters of this kind. Their diplomacy always makes me think of the Minotaur legend reversed, you know?
The bull chasing Theseus through the labyrinth. A steam traction engine in Hampton Court maze.
Excellent! What? Oh, no, the British, of course, will be more sensible. They'll wait until after the trial and then protest. But, oh, Herr Gott, when will these crazy Americans grow up? Yes, we will talk tomorrow. Good night. Well, 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 and how is everything?
Just dandy.
Oh, I see you have already served yourself. How remiss of me.
Oh, not at all. I prefer it this way.
Splendid. Well, cheerio.
Mud in your eye.
What a priceless expression. Wherever did you learn it?
In America.
Oh, really? Have you been there?
I was born there. I am American.
Are you indeed, Miss...
Yes, your Grand Ducal. That's just what I am.
Would you excuse me? I have thought of another telephone call I must make.
Oh, it's quite all right. I just adore my own company.
Connect me with the French ambassador. Huh? Oh, yes, he'll still be at the reception. Well, I shall try later.
To President Taft. I said to President Taft. So I wasn't addressed. Who cares? Bull in the labyrinth. Who the heck's Theseus anyway? Protest. I should darn well think they would protest. Arresting people that way. Disgraceful. Ah, Miss Marina, won't you have some champagne? Oh, I don't know you, Grand Ducal. You really think I ought? Well, maybe just a sip. Maybe just up to...
I beg your pardon, you said something?
Oh, no. Just playing a little game over here, all by myself.
Good. Cheerio.
Down the hatch.